Dumaguete cheese, like only 4 meats from Hypermart. Almost 5 meats anyway. But here is the customer Limquiaco Drive. This is where our location. So it's only 5 kilometers from the highway. Like around only 5 kilometers. Here we go. That's the highway. It's going. Not that far. This is Casa Mira now. Inside the development, something putting all the gates. Everyone, we are here in Casa Mira Homes, Dumaguete. We're going to do a site tour with my beautiful client, my mom. Site development for now. This is actually 8.7 hectares of land for the subdivision. So this is it. For now, this time is holiday. That's why there is no workers. But it's a nice view over there. It's Mount Talinis. You can see it's foggy up there, but it's a bit hot. Yes. So, mom, watch out because maybe the coconut will fall. So, actually, for now, they are putting numbers on coconut because the developer already get the license or permit to cut off, to cut this trees down. Okay. So until there, over there, until that what do you call that? Bamboo trees. So it's a nice location. Actually, it's only 5 minutes from Hypermart when I ride on a tricycle. Not far, and also like 3 minutes walking from the national road. Yes, it's good, good location. Actually, mom, three. One, two, and I think that one there. But they already paid, so probably they will go, they will gonna move in to different location. Yeah. I want to have one also here. We'll be neighbors soon. Nice. Well, actually, there's no coconut now. So, already taken off. Yeah, that's it. So, I hope you like our video today. And, guys, if you have friends who wants to invest, just message us. We can cater, we can assist you in doing site tour
anytime,
even holidays. That's right. Thank you, Mom Jess, for coming even though you're busy at work.